Hello everyone, this is Tyler here, also known as the Redstone Minecart, and today, playing another episode of Pokemon Uranium, post-game edition. So yeah, that last time, when we got Uranium. Last time we got urainium, we saved our mother from the Curie interface, and we beat the Elite Four that I miraculously skipped. Good morning, Dance Hero. Head to the other room. Let's come see them.
Silly, poor dear.
Father brought her home not too long ago. She hasn't woken up yet. It may take some time before she recovers. Still, after 10 long years, it's good. Okay. Yes, it is. Thanks to you, dead to her. Okay. That's the avatar. Thanks. All right. Not a lot of fan mail when there's only one letter. What happens if I go outside? It's Dick looking there before you leave. Okay. It's a story wind. The gods murmur in their sleep. A storm brews on the horizon, and Roach would soon be in danger. Thought your hope, Tsukunami will fall. Another? Kaito. West Tandor? Alright, this part gonna be a lot of dialogue. Didn't mean to do that. Of course it is morning, so that's why everything is so... acts like the sun is inside the house. Yes, we did come full circle. Okay, thank you, Theo. How dare you lie? I don't think this is gonna be the last episode. It's gonna be me exploring anything else. Hey, where'd he go? Why'd he go upstairs? There's like only one room upstairs. Sorry, I'm not talking, just reading dialogue and trying to make sure it's not too long. Like, how long is this OBS recording? Yeah, it's already been 6 minutes. It's been 6 minutes of dialogue. I'm bored. Leave. Thank you for the waterfall. Fated battle! Okay, here's level 8. Alright, first things first, we're gonna do a quick ball. Much if he gets in that. Okay. So quick ball is a definite move. Get burned! Ball swipe! Aren't very effective, sir. might want to rethink the strategy. Now our chilies! We'll pay. You're getting in the ball! Stop escaping from it. I gotta hurry. If not, I'll just restart to my current location. Try again. Get in the ball, you'll be safe in there. Alright, should be down enough health. How are you caught? Excuse me? Ah, great. Act. Will you go with me or do I have to restart? Darn you. He escaped. Alright guys, give me a sec. He's not gonna get away that easy. Alright, we're gonna get him, guys! No. Return to menu. No. Gotta get him! I've seen your dialogue once before, and I'm ready. First, I still got to throw a quick ball at you. It's a bop to the music. Hopefully our chilies doesn't one-shot you with how powerful he is. Wink. Okay, good. Hopefully he doesn't crit next turn so that way we can capture him. Good job, our chilies! Don't burn him. Do not burn him. Our chilies! Great, now we only got one chance. So how would you like to do a home and then ultra boss? One, two, No! It's gonna take a while, folks. Alright, give me a sec. Soft reset again. He cannot. He's not allowed to escape from me! I'm back! Go! Energize, we're trying again. Wow, okay, that was instantly. Wait, what? I just one-shotted it! Okay, redo. Because it just disappears. We need to capture this thing. It allows us to capture it. We're gonna capture it. Human. Yes, a human. That is what I am. We catch this actan. And you will not stop me. Oh, so it's it again. Ah, great, he's gonna get burned. And I did it! Fire blast! Our chilies! There did our chilies! Our chilies are brown type, how is this super effective? Gossamer, go! Dragon Pulse. Ah, they could both go through. Good job, customer. Do what you need to do. Go for chilies! Good job. now subsided. Maggie is fully restoring her chilies. And then, you'll throw more timer balls at it. Super effective. How is that super effective, by the way? I am a ground type. A ground type, I say. Guess that was a waste. Timer ball! Darn it! Try this again! Hit in the ball! No. How dare you? So close. I have Rocky Helmet. So you're right. Timer ball, go! He's really weak now. One, two, darn it! Watch out! Let's try an ultra ball. Go, ultra ball! One, darn. Why do you appear to be caught, huh? Get in the ball and you'll be fine. No, actan! You'll get hit by the Rocky Helmet! Actan! Darn it! It's not what was supposed to happen. Actan? You will be coming with me. Battle with me itself. Get into the quick ball or timer ball. Your choice. Go, quick ball. One, two. Watch out, Archilles. Don't inflict burn on it. You need to catch this thing. fire blast instead. Good job. Okay, this is not what was supposed to happen. Try this again. Sorry guys, this is taking so long. It's taking me an hour. Mostly because the game has to restart each time I fail. Actan? You're coming with me! I should be able to obtain you! Of course you don't want that, you legendary. Quick ball, go. So close. Actan, why? Alright, you deserve a mega evolve. Flame impact. And then you can get hit by the monkey. Alright, now switch gear a little out of here. You're right. HP, good job, your brain. Wait a minute, what? It almost went to the regular Pokeball, but doesn't like the Ultra Ball? Excuse me? Okay, new plan. Blutzel, come on out. Let's catch this thing. Just gotta continue to throw Pokeballs at it. Until it decides, you know what? Gotta come with you. sorry. Yes. I gotta heal because I want to catch this actan. Actan, come with me! One! Two! How dare you! Why are you using Earthquake? That's one. Got it. Baba. False swipe. Yeah, good job, Archilles. But the sun was super effective. Alright, Archilles, come back up. Good job, Garlic Kid. One more revive in. Timer Ball would be super effective now. My guess is yes. It's more powerful. So as it does get burned by our chilies, then we're gonna be fine. There we go. Don't cause yourself to get burned, Arcton. We need that. Alright. Now, let's go! One. Wow. Alright, Archie, stop close to him. This is not what you're supposed to do. Ugh. Try this again. We are so close quite a few times. Alright. Alright, I saved again. I put Nymphlore back on the team for a reason. Sleep powder. I suppose you always have to try a quick ball. Ah, great. Nymphlore is just getting good. Oh, missed. Okay, good. Or gotta give the employer the thing that basically just gives it sturdy. Use world switch. And then put it to sleep. The first always football. Cause you know, we can't just Can't just not attempt the quick roll. I have too many of these now. Oh, the other times it doesn't work, but now it does! Legendary Pokemon that Pokemon did the original. It's not humans. Not the use of radioactive metals. Okay, that was hilarious! I just caught it. It's definitely going on my team though. Yes! We got it! Save! Yes! That's funny. Let's go to the other one. I think it's here anyways. That's the only one I knew about this cape. Wait a minute. I recognized you, the anti-armor, champion Tandor. I knew it! George Screener saw it. Adam. Mystic Water. Yeah, I'm after the legendary myself, dude. We do have max revives in this game. Okay. I just wanted to catch it myself. Okay, thanks, Adam. I caught actan, by the way. Yeah, let's go.
Now let's go. Excuse me! Never miss! Just become 100% accurate for me, please! Welcome! Thank you.
Yeah.
That's a pretty small Mega Gengar. Always save before battle. Is our Pokemon fully healed? No. Alright, let me just, okay, let's save. Grug. Alright, first thing you always do, quick ball time! I'm gonna use Earthquake. Rocky helmet thing. I guess not. Hey, come on, get the first move, then Flora. It's your quick claw.
Very effective, that's the point.
Get in the ball. We're gonna have to try again, aren't we? What did you do? Human. Though you are strong, you lack skill. It's like, what did you do? He says. No, I gotta go capture that thing.
It's not that I lack skills, it's that, trying to catch things. Also, I literally caught your brother, so. You insult my skills? Well, okay. I'm just gonna come over here and then destroy you. Meet my hydro pump! Yeah, rock type. Fire type, I think. We'll be right back.
try to catch it. Okay, yeah. Probably not gonna save yet. Ah, great. Got the Achilles this week too. Apparently ground. Alright, get to sleep, come on. Niflora, please use your quick claw this time. You didn't use your quick claw. I swear to God. Alright, fine. You want to see my skills, so I'll let you. With this next attempt. Any powers, try all there. So. I just beat you with two moves then. This is what you get for insulting this, my skill. Eventually, let's get captured. What? What did you do? Human. Got your extra. Hey! Wait a minute. Yeah, we have met before. Wait. Did you just send us back in time? No. I'm going without you. Ugh. So, he just sent us back in time. But I have the exact same thing. I have the exact same power, sir. Yeah, I literally caught your buddy here, so... It's not that floor, no, it's actan. Come on! No, then floor! It's almost as if it knows what to do! Kill it. Seduce it. No, don't seduce it either. Convince it to come with me. With an earthquake. Finally! Next, just start throwing ultra balls and pokeballs at it. Try Pokeball. Of course. Come on. There we go. Got it. They should say that it helped form part of Tender region. Its brothers, actan and heatran. Place the metallic cores within its crust. Good job, customer. Straight up level 53. I like that healer's thing. What did you do? But yeah, so anyways, it might decide to unplug itself, so I'm re-recording this. Let me check to see if my mic's working. Don't want to make the same mistake I did last time. Do this. But yeah, I am recording this like a few days after. So level 68. Good job, Flutzel. Alright, so let's use Flame Impact. Huh? Wait, what? Wait a minute. Normally, Flame Impact kills the Alpico. Huh. I guess it got stronger. Okay, we'll switch. Alright, Gossamer, let's go. Now let's use Fly, let's use Final Gambit. God, super effective. Wait, Gossamer's dragon type. No wonder it's super effective. Alright, Garrul, you know what to do. Mm-hmm. The aura sphere. Hell, wait a minute, what didn't know that? Yeah, let's switch into Floatzel. This Floatzel also knows Iron Tail. Floatzel. Why? Try this again. Thank you, Floatzel. Didn't kill it, but thank you. Giga Drain. Don't kill off Floatzel without consequences. Sorry, I'm being silent here. Oh yeah, Garlic Kid, you're going down. I'm Cyrotide, you're going down. Garlic Kid, survive, please. Thank you. Take down Cyrotide. Good job, Floatzel. Dialogue real quick. I'm guessing my next battle is versus that one dude. So. Thank you. Alright. Sorry. Alright, Garlic Kid. Drain Punch. Yes, I'll switch into our chilies. Alright. Fire Blast. Send Splendifowl, so I'm going to send in Gossamer. Thunder. Level 73, nice. Yeah, I will switch to our chili skin. Throughout our many fails, our team is getting stronger. Now Earthquake, which is each time and like a little bit off timing with actually saying the move. How come Ampharos wasn't? How come Ampharos was defeated by that? Ah, great. So let's switch over to Glutzel. Stop! Just stop using Bone Rush. Thank you. Alright, now you surf. And Heraloon is down. Yeah, I will switch again. Back to our chilies. Dude, what if I've been saying his name wrong the entire time? It's like Archilles. Because he's hyper weak to water. Level 73. I will send in Garlic Kid. Now use Dynamic Punch! Good job, Garlic Kid, you managed to get a hit. So yeah, I guess send in our chilies first this time. Alright, let's go. Okay, yeah, sure, whatever, Tint, Sheldon. Okay. Back. Ah, so he has a gear roll too. Fire Blast. Hopefully this gear roll doesn't have sturdy. No! Our chilies! Flame Impact. He doesn't get to run. Level 69. Nice. Alright, switch into Nymphlora. Use X-Scissor! Now you turn. Not great. Send a garlic kid. Then use drain punch. Not great. Hide our chilies. Gonna have to get them. Good job, Archilles. Now use Earthquake. Flame impact. Flame impact again. Now again! Yes, this time I will switch. Go, Floatzel. Surf. Now it's going to go with Gossamer. Oh look, a storm's going. Thunder. Okay, critical hit! It just got one-shotted. Oh, that's hilarious. That's all you have to say? Okay, then. I guess you win. That's embarrassing, but whatever. If there's anyone who wants to beat me, it should be you. What a match. Okay. Alright. Now for the worst one. I joke about that, but I'm also serious. Kelly is really difficult. that. Ah, it's tuba real.
It's tuba real, to be honest.
Oh no, not Aqua Jet! How dare you take Floatzel's move? Nymphlora. We need to talk about this. Same with the rest. Never miss. We require on damage. Wait, is it always just gonna use Aqua Jet because it knows Nymphlora's faster than it? Alright, let's switch over to Garlicket then. There we go. Alright, now, for, it's super real, it's now gone. A brain orb? I wasn't expecting that. Alright, what's your weak to? Mostly nuclear types. Also electric types. But you can't use psychic. Do you even have psychic? Expecting them to bring out quartz of leaf. Ah, great, it also has a. I was supposed to use that! Oh great, now it's gonna use Ice Beam. Wait, Gossamer survived? How is that super effective? Hmm. Let's use Volt Switch. Let's bring back Garlic Kid. That crit could have been bad. How's Garlic Kid faster than this Brainoid that's level 70? Whatever works. Good job, Flopsy. You have leveled up. All right. Achilles. Use Flame Impact. Have to use Ground Pulse. But still. Well then. Wait, Archilles survived that. Good job, Archilles. Wait a minute. No, don't tell me. Okay, good. Flame Impact once more. Hell, wait. Darn you. Garlic Kid, let's go. Ah, great. This might kill off Garlic Kid. Oh, wait, no, it didn't. It's pretty nice. Anyways, Giga Drain. One hit KO. And now Garlic Kid's at full health. Okay. Yes, I will switch again. Archilles, you know what to do. Flame Impact. Okay. Yeah, I will switch. The Gossamer. Now use Thunder! Not great, it's got Mega Evolve. Oh no, you broke a mold. How is that gonna help you? Yeah, it didn't help you at all, didn't you, Gyarados? Let me check if I'm still recording here. Yep, that's good. Ba-ba, Bebo, ba-ba. All right. Now it's time for the final battle. We'll claim our throne as rightfully ours. And do it the correct way, because last time Theodosaur just let us have it. All right, Theo. Let's do this. You are again, competing for title champion. Said how it meant to be. Isn't you, me standing across from you, watching, tender watching us. It feels right, you know. Don't say destiny again, because it's not. There's nothing that'll come between us now. No legendary Pokemon, no nuclear apocalypse. It's you and me, fighting. Sorry about that. Let's discover which one of us gets to be champion. Okay, yeah, sure. Alright, Gossamer used Thunder! Alright, I guess switch to her Chillies. Alright, our Chili's just do this. Fire Blast! How's Hyper Voice super effective? It just one-shotted our Chili's! Alright, Flotsam, let's go. Shall avenge our Chili's. Now you surf! How's Hyper Voice super effective? It became nuclear type. Alright, I use Flynet. How are they one-shotting my team now? Thank you. how is this nucleon wrecking me? It's supposed to be the final battle. Oh, this is a awkward turn of events. I don't think Garrow can win every single battle. Now wait a minute. Try this again. I don't know how the screen got darker. But I'll be back in a bit. Okay, so now I am back to where Theo was. I'm probably gonna save this time right at Theo. In case if I have to retry this again. I guess good dialogue this time. Alright, this time we'll win. I have lost once, but not again. Love you too, Mom. What? Let's talk. Okay. Let's root to level 73, nice. Alright, this time I will switch. I am going to have Achilles use Flame Impact. We're not gonna have this thing survive. This last time it just wrecked me. I'm not gonna allow it to do it again. Alright, Achilles, Mega Evolution, Flame Impact. Remove it from the face of the earth real quick. There we go. This is what was supposed to happen. Alright, switching to Garlic Kid. The music's bopping now. Sorry, I'm listening to the music. But how come it didn't knock out Excarstress? It's four times effective! Out. Garlic Kid levels up to the Minecraft stack. Gabriel, you take care of this one. Now, use Iron Head. Critical, it didn't knock it out. It's like so close. Come on. The Gear Rule, just use your head. Thank you, Gear Rule. Yeah, Gear Rule, Rule level, nice. Ah, Hero Loon, I know how to send out here. Go Flutzel. Let's flood this volcano. You surf. Now you suddenly got little wings. Time for the faucet to come back. Our chilies. Let's finish this. Fire blast! Alright. Well, that battle was everything I hoped it would be. Sorry, I lost last time, so no, it wasn't. Winner's me, DTR. But your brilliance ever did to us. Thrilling battle, say the least. I'm not even mad that I lost. It's one thing I know, you've got a dominal spirit. Now we can correct the Hall of Fame. The wild was supposed to be before. Also, I think the floats of flooded volcano is now inactive. Alright. First, we have Gossamer. Then we have Lotzel. Nymphlora. Garlickid. Girarule. And last but not least, Archilles. And we can't forget about Kinect Monk, but he's sort of he's in the Pokemon Ranch right now. So yeah. But yeah, we did it. We captured the legendaries. And then we beat the league a second time, correcting the other mistake of when the legendary rudely put himself in front and replaced Nymphlora. But anyways, goodbye and have a good time, everyone. See you all later.